So, hi guys, my name is Yashraj and I have brought a new video for you in which you will be dead to say wow. So, let's begin without any further delay. So, we will discuss worksheet 34. So, have you a question that why are we do not going to school to do this worksheet? You all know that it is because of a virus named Corona or COVID-19. So, in this worksheet's topic is the only microorganisms. Coronavirus is also microorganisms. Microorganisms means living. Micro means very small. Coronavirus is very small that we can't see them with our naked eyes. We need a microscope. So let's read microorganisms. Microorganisms are microbes, are the invisible sub microscopic creatures that are found in abundance everywhere around us. So microorganisms are also called microbes, which are invisible for our eyes. Let us observe some of the experience is from our daily life. Problem 1. A. Suraj came to the school with a running nose and sneezed in front of you. You got cold next day. Why? So, there is a boy named Suraj and he has sneezed in front of you and he was having a running nose. So why do you get the same disease? So first I want to tell you that running nose or fever is a contagious disease. It can be from one person to another by the food, water, air intake of the contagious person. I got cold next day. When Suraj sneezed in front of me. So the virus which were in his mouth came to me. Came to the air, and when I breathed, so some of the virus also came in my body. So the next day I got a running nose like him. So this was the reason, because I told you that it is a contagious disease. And the B. How was Suraj responsible for your catching cold? So Suraj was responsible for my catching cold as he came to the school with such a disease. He can also take a leave also, and he do not cover his mouth while sneezing with handkerchief or his hand. Problem 2. Radhika adds a teaspoon of curds to a bowl of milk and leaves it overnight to make a bowl of curd. Why did she add curd? So I want to tell you that bacteria are of two types. One is good bacteria and one is bad bacteria. So you can understand by their names also. Bad bacteria causes bad disease like fever, etc. And good bacteria helps us. They help the food to decompose, and second, that they make curd for us. And the third and the last thing, that good bacteria makes our immunity, and antibiotic, which is a good bacteria. Which we take when we are ill or sick, It is a good bacteria and it kills the bad bacteria present in our body. Let's discuss the answer of this problem too. Radhika added a teaspoon of curd to a bowl of milk as the good bacteria presented in the curd can make milk also like them which is curd. Yeah. So that Radhika can eat the curd next day. So I hope you understand the worksheet. If you want to receive the notification that I have uploaded this video for you, yeah. So what you have to do is you have to click on the subscribe button and then there will be a bell icon you will unlock and then you have to click on it. Then there will be three options, none personalized, all. You have to click on all and that's all, the work is done. If you have any doubt, so comment me below, and if you like this video, so click on like. So okay, bye guys.